And attorneys for the men accused of murdering Ahmaud Arbery are asking for police body cam video to be kept away from the jury, along with a photo of Travis McMichael's truck used in the deadly confrontation in Georgia. Lawyers say that video of Arbery's body at the scene and a license plate on the truck that includes the rebel flag design are irrelevant and could prejudice the jury.